चाल हुई, पागल है कि निहाल? रिवाइंड नहीं करे अल्लाह की
ये यहाँ से मिलकर मैं टॉक कर देता हूँ।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकात। आर यू एबल टू लिसन मी ना? यस यस
यस सर।
ओके आई विल स्टार्ट नाउ। Today we are going to many projects. Today we are going to continue the remaining part from stereochemistry. It is some sort of repetition. Okay, these are the basic terms which are used in stereochemistry. Optically active molecule, a molecule that cannot be superimposed or put on its mirror image, it is called as a chiral molecule. Molecule which cannot be put on its mirror image. किसी compound की हम mirror image रखते हैं, ड्रॉ करते हैं, तो उसके ऊपर अगर हम उसको सुपर इम्पोज नहीं कर सकते, डायरेक्टली उसको रख नहीं सकते, यानी रखने के बाद दोनों एक सा नहीं होते, दैट इज कॉल्ड सुपर इम्पोजिबल। तो सट टाइप ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स दे आर सेड टू बी काइरल और ऑप्टिकली एक्टिव मॉलिक्यूल्स। ओके, मॉलिक्यूल विच कैन नॉट हैव such type of image which is superimposable on its mirror image, it is called as optically active molecule. Asymmetric center or symmetric carbon atom which is bonded to four different groups, it is called as chiral carbon or asymmetric carbon atom. Enantiomers, they are optical isomers which are mirror image opposites of each other, there are mirror images of each other. Optically active isomers which are just mirror images, they are called as enantiomers. Diastereomers, which are optically active isomers which are not mirror images of each other. So what are enantiomers? Diastereoisomers or diastereomers, they are optical isomers that are not mirror images of each other. Wait. Are you able to listen me now? Hello? Are you able to listen me?
Yes, sir.
Someone is telling that he cannot listen. Okay. So diastereomers are optically active isomers. They are not mirror images. Optical isomers, but they are not mirror images. Racemic mixture, it is equal, equimolar or equal mixture of optically active compounds. Racemic mixture is optically inactive. It is equal mixture of equal parts of enantiomers, that is D4 and L4. Mesocompound, they are having more than one asymmetric center. More than one asymmetric center, and they have plane of symmetry, and that is superimposable on its mirror image. Why they are superimposable? Because there is a plane of symmetry. Due to plane of symmetry, they are half part is just mirror image of half part. Half part, it is just mirror image of other half part. So it has a plane of symmetry. So such type of compound is optically inactive. Meso compounds, they are optically inactive now. Now enantiomers, what are enantiomers? Enantiomers, now optical isomers that are mirror images are called as enantiomers. Now this is what I say, Fischer projection formula of lactic acid. This is centrally located carbon, and four different atoms are attached to the centrally located carbon atom. Okay, so therefore it is a symmetric carbon atom. It is having four different groups attached to it. Wait. Are you able to listen me now? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. Optical. This is the asymmetric carbon atom. It has four different carbon atoms, four different groups attached to it. So it is asymmetric carbon atom. So it will be optically active compound. It has two forms. One form is D, other will be L form. And optical isomers that are mirror images, they are called as enantiomers. These are enantiomers. They are just mirror images of each other. These always exist in discrete pairs. Discrete means separate pairs. Separate pair is there. For example, these are the two isomers of lactic acid. A is the mirror image of B. Okay. If it is this A, it is the mirror image of B. This is the mirror in between them. So these are just mirror images of each other. Such type of optically active isomers which are just mirror images of each other, they are called as enantiomers. Now enantiomers, they are stable, isolable. Isolable means they can be separated. They can be separated from each other. They differ from one another in three-dimensional spatial arrangement. Spatial means relating to space. Relating to space. they have different arrangement of the carbon atoms, different arrangement of the atoms in the space. Enantiomers cannot be interconverted under ordinary conditions. It is not possible easily to convert one enantiomer to another enantiomer under ordinary conditions. Enantiomers have identical properties in all respect in their interaction with, except their interaction with plane polarized light. Okay, one will rotate towards left, other will rotate towards right. They have same melting point, density, solubility, color and reactivity towards acids and bases. All these physical properties, they are same. Melting point, density, solubility, color, reactivity towards acids and bases. But where is the difference? They differ in the direction in which they rotate the plane of polarized light. Both rotate the plane of polarized light to exactly same extent. Their angle of rotation, that is alpha, is same. But one rotate the plane to right, that is called as clockwise, called as dextrorotator, while other rotates the plane of plane polarized towards anticlockwise direction, which is called as levorotatory. An equilibrium mixture of these two, it is called as racemic mixture. Such mixture, which is called as racemic mixture, it is optically inactive. Okay. A mixture of equal amounts of two enantiomers, it is called as racemic mixture. Such mixture is optically inactive. It does not rotate the plane of plane polarized light, because the two components rotate the plane of polarized in opposite direction and cancel each other. Both components are there. They rotate the plane of plane polarized is one direction. Other will rotate in another direction. So that will optical activity will be cancelled finally. So next is diastereomers. Now stereoisomers that are not mirror images of each other, they are called as diastereomers. Stereoisomers, that is optically active isomers which are not mirror images of each other, they are called as diastereomers. For example, if we take this example, that of 3-bromo-2-butanol. Now this is the asymmetric carbon atom, methyl group, hydrogen group, hydroxy group, and this remaining carbon atom. So 1 and 2, two asymmetric carbon atoms are there. So asymmetric carbon atom in a molecule doubles the number of theoretically possible isomers. Means number of isomers, they are just double to the number of isomers. It is 2^n. Okay, if n is the number of asymmetric centers, then here 2^n number of isomers, they are possible. How many? 2 asymmetric centers, they are there. Two asymmetric carbon atoms are there. So 2^2. So therefore 4 stereoisomers, they are possible. Okay. Now out of these 4 isomers, you may be able to see A, B, C, D, 4 isomers are possible here. A and B, they are just mirror images of each other. Okay. So what we call them? Yes. If they are mirror images of each other, what do you call them? Yes. If optically active isomers which are just mirror images of each other, they are called as, what term it is used to designate them? Yes. What you call them? You may unmute yourself to give the answer or put the answer in the chat box. Okay, what do you call them? if they are just mirror images of each other, then they are called as enantiomers. If optically active isomers, okay, if optically active isomers, they are just mirror images of each other, they are called as enantiomers. What are enantiomers now here? In four examples, this mirror image A is mirror image of B and C is mirror image of D. C and D, they are mirror images. So A, B and C, D, these are enantiomers. Now consider, now compare A with C. They are neither superimposable nor mirror images. A and C, they are not mirror images of each other. So neither superimposable nor mirror images of each other. They are not mirror images of each other. So they are called as diastereomers. Such type of isomers which are not mirror images of each other. They are optically active, but they are not mirror images of each other. So A and C. Another example is B and D. Okay, these are called diastereomers. A and D are diastereomers. B and C, it is also diastereomer. B and D, diastereomer. A and C, okay. A and D, then B and C, then B and D. These are diastereomers. Okay. One, two, these are enantiomers, and A, C. These are optically active, but there are not mirror images of each other. This A and C, then A and D, not mirror images of each other. B and C, not mirror images of each other. B and D, there are not mirror images of each other. So they are called as diastereomers. What are the properties of diastereomers? Now different diastereomers, they have different properties. Diastereomers, they have different properties. Two diastereomers will have different melting points, boiling point and solubilities. They have different chemical reactivities towards most reagents. Okay, enantiomers, they have all properties similar except rotating the plane of plane polarized light. These diastereomers, they have all properties different. They have different melting point, boiling point, solubilities. They will have different chemical reaction towards most reagents. Now meso compound, we have discussed enantiomers, then diastereomers. Now third category, meso compound. What is a meso compound? It is a compound with two or more asymmetric carbon atoms, but it has a plane of symmetry. It has a plane of symmetry, that is a mirror plane. So it is called as a meso compound. Two meso compounds, tartaric example we have not quoted here. These molecules have a plane of symmetry. Meso compound, it has a plane of symmetry. It divides the midway between the two asymmetric carbons in each. Okay, from the center you may divide the molecule into two equal halves. Notice that one half of the molecule is the mirror image of other. So both the molecules are optically inactive. Though molecule contains two asymmetric centers. Molecule, it has two asymmetric centers, but other condition it is not following, that molecule should not have a plane of symmetry. If you want that a molecule should be optically active, then it should not have a plane of symmetry. Plane of symmetry means it should not be divided into two equal halves. बीच में से उसके दो हिस्से हम एक सा नहीं करना चाहिए, नहीं होना चाहिए. तो मेसो कंपाउंड में क्या हो रहा है? इट कैन बी डिवाइडेड इनटू टू इक्वल पार्ट्स. बीच में से अगर हम उसको कट कर रहे तो दो इक्वल पार्ट्स हो रहा, दो बिल्कुल एक जैसे पार्ट्स हो जा रहे, मीन्स अपर हाफ इज द अपर हाफ जो है ऊपर का जो आधा है वो नीचे के हाफ की मिरर इमेज, ऊपर का हाफ जो है तो इट इज जस्ट मिरर इमेज. सो दे आर नाइदर दे आर, सो देर फॉर दे आर ऑप्टिकली इनएक्टिव. ऑप्टिकली इफ यू सी फ्रॉम द ऑप्टिकल एक्टिविटी पॉइंट, सो इट विल बी ऑप्टिकली इनएक्टिव ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस ऑफ प्लेन ऑफ सिमेट्री. वॉट इज द रीजन? प्लेन ऑफ सिमेट्री, टू असिमेट्रिक सेंटर्स आर देयर, सो वन मे कॉल दैट इट शुड बी, इट शुड बी ऑप्टिकली एक्टिव, बट ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस ऑफ प्लेन ऑफ सिमेट्री, ए प्लेन ऑफ सिमेट्री इज देयर, देयर फॉर इट इज ऑप्टिकली इनएक्टिव. नाउ कम टू नेक्स्ट, दैट इज थ्रियो एंड इरिथ्रो डायस्टीरोमर्स. Now before this, now such type of diastereomers of a compound having two different substituted carbon, chiral carbon atom, asymmetric carbon atoms are distinguished by using prefix erythro and thrio. What are these? These are the diastereomers. They are not mirror images of each other. They are having two different carbon atoms which have different substitution. Okay, then they are distinguished by prefix erythro and thrio. Erythro has two similar groups on the same side. Now these are the two asymmetric centers. Okay, now these two asymmetric centers, they have different substituents. Okay, different substituents are there: carbon, hydrogen, carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. So what happened here? Having two different substituted carbon atoms, or they are distinguished by using term prefix and erythro, prefix erythro and thrio. What is erythro? This is the erythro. If two similar groups are they on the same side, that form it is called as erythro. ठीक है? Here two similar groups are on the same side, it is called as erythro form. Name is 3-bromo-2-butanol. What is the here name? Erythro. Erythro means two similar groups, they are on the same side. Okay, here also you may be able to, this these are just mirror images of each other. Now here also you are able to see there are two different, two similar groups, they are on the same side. Okay, now thrio form. What is thrio form? If two similar groups they are on the opposite side, if two similar groups they are on the opposite side, it is called as the erythros form. Thrios form. Okay, these are the two similar groups here. Two similar groups are on the opposite side. Two similar groups, they are on the opposite side. Okay, in this way so such type of diastereomers compound which have two different substituted chiral carbonates, carbon atoms, there are two asymmetric centers but they have different substituents, they have different substituents, they are distinguished by prefix erythro and thrio. What is erythro? If two similar groups are on the same side, it is called as erythro. If two similar groups they are on the opposite side, that is called as erythro. These are the two similar groups. They are on the opposite side, same side. So it is called as erythro. Okay. This is erythrose form. Two similar groups on the same side, erythros. Now two similar groups on the different sides, it is called as erythros. This is another example with compound having two dissimilar carbon atoms. Okay, two dissimilar chiral carbon atoms. Substituents are different. Okay, here two similar carbon atoms on the same side, here also same side, so they are called as erythros. And if they are on the opposite side, that is called as thrios. Okay. This is the example. Again, thrios, erythros, similar groups, they are on the same side. Similar groups, same side. So it is erythros. Here, thrios form. Okay. If you have any difficulty, you may ask. Yes. Anyone?
Sir?
Yes.
हॉल टिकट डाउनलोड करके लेनी थी है।
क्या बोल रहे
हॉल टिकट डाउनलोड करके लेने की
हाँ डाउनलोड करके भी ले सकती है कॉलेज में आके भी ले सकती
कॉलेज में अब आए तो जमेगा क्या
नहीं नहीं अभी नहीं जमेगा अभी टाइम नहीं है 4:30 बज रहे हैं यहाँ छुट्टी का भी दिन है
हॉल टिकट दे रहे सर कॉलेज में
हॉल टिकट देंगे ना आ गए होंगे दे देंगे ना आज क्या तारीख है 4/2 है आज 2 है ना
अब सर
आओ 5 को अभी क्यों गड़बड़ कर रहे अभी एग्जाम तो 7 से है ना तुम्हारे एग्जाम 7 से है तो अभी हाँ. क्यों गड़बड़ कर
हाँ सर
हाँ 5-6 को ले लेना क्या कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं क्या मिल जाता है ठीक
हाँ.
है
ठीक है सर 5 को आती फिर
हाँ हाँ ओके विल स्टॉप हियर ना
मैं भी आता फिर 5
को ओके 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 विल स्टॉप ना